Flat. These tires were okay when I got back yesterday now. What happened? Hey, Kineke. I can't carry this food on my head. What do I do now? Hey. Ebe. Please, come.
What have happened to the tires?
I don't know. I don't know. I just came in now and I saw both tires were flat. Ebere, please, you have to help me go and pump these tires. I see Abufuaku in the fire. I can't leave it and go anywhere. Help me quickly pump the tires. Oh, by then now Abufuaku will be ready so I can go and meet.
Sister, but you know where I will go and get botanizer to pump this tire now? It's at the main road.
Bikun. So by the time you're coming back, my truck will be ready.
Okay.
Ebele, have you finished sweeping the parlor?
No, Mama. Please, sister's tires just got flat. I need to assist her go pump it.
You are very stupid. Very, very stupid. Haven't I warned you not to assist Amara in doing anything in this house? Eh? Okuda and Rife. Now get inside the house and sweep the parlor for me. Go and sweep the parlor for me, I saw. Stupid girl. And you. I have told you. If you need a belly to assist you in doing anything, you have to pay her. And that payment has to go through my hands. You will give me the money. I'll collect the money. Eh? Go. Carry your truck and go and repair your tires. What are you still waiting?
No, it's not right. It's not right.
So, Rice and Beans Nigeria Limited PLC. Graduate Beans and Rice Seller. Go! You are standing in front of me and pack, carry the truck. You will be late, so. Carry the also, graduate of Beans and Rice.
Mama, I'm sure. What do you want me to do for you?
I want you to choose between these two clothes, which I will use to attend our evening meeting.
This one is good.
I said it. I like this one.
But is that all you need me to do for you?
Is this not enough for me to call you, Ebele?
Not that, ma. But you should have allowed me to help sister now. Emma, what you're doing is not good. Though. Later night, you want her to give you beans and rice to eat.
Yes. Because I am her mother. I will eat the rice and I will eat the beans. Eh? Is that what she was supposed to be giving me at her age? Look at these clothes. These clothes were given to me by Yudoka and her husband. These are exactly what I want her to be giving to me or be doing for me. I'm not giving me rice and beans or your rice. I can cook rice and I can cook beans now. Eh? Let her go and pump the tires. By the time she finished doing all that, she will be late, and I pray that she will not sell one plate.
Mama!
Yes! Ebele, you can't even get you. Ask yourself a question. As your elder sister, is that what she was supposed to be doing after graduating from university? Will you be proud to point at her if you see her on the road with a truck full of cooler of beans and rice? And be proud to introduce her to your friends as your sister?
Yes, I will. She's my sister. Ma, what do you expect her to do now? Eh? We all know that she did very well in school. Is it because she has not been able to get a good job? Ma, it's not fair what you're doing. Do you expect her to sit idle doing nothing?
Don't ask me that stupid question. What I have said it. From this minute, you will no longer assist her in doing anything in this house. Get out of my room. Get out!
It's not fair. It's not
who
fair.
Cares to know?
All this night between to stammer. It's not fair.
Go and join outside. Nonsense. Let her go and pump the tires. By the time she finishes pumping the tires, I will punch it again. She will pump it, I will punch it, and I will keep punching it until she gets tired of pumping the tires. Stupid, useless girl. Come on, you know, rise.
Hello, Igem. Hey, I'm so sorry. Igem, I had a flat tire. I had to go and pump it. Okay, I'm coming now. Hey, thank you. I'm coming.
What did she say?
She said that the truck tires went flat this morning. The two tires. She's trying to repair it. I wish I have car now. Just drive there. Just drive to that place and bring her to this place.
Mr. Lover. See, I would advise like a good friend. Stop nursing these feelings for this girl. First, find out if she truly loves you the same way you do. You will enjoy yourself developing these feelings for her, and at the end of the day, find out that she didn't love you like you do. Be very careful.
I've told you. Okay? Why are you like this? Why are you like this? There is no way you encourage me, cha, as my friend. Every time I bring out this issue, all you always say is, this girl will do this girl that. Eh? Does Amara look like one of those girls that will hurt her, man? If she's your sister, won't you be proud of her? Look at Amara that brought herself so down. Even as a graduate, she brought herself so down, selling rice and beans. This is the kind of woman every man would love to marry. I know what I'm telling you. And you are here telling me all this. Stop telling me that, you know. Stop calling me that thing.
Ikenna. I am not against you. At all, I'm not against you. Fine, Mr. Loverman, Go ahead. Keep loving her. I am sorry, sir.
Thank you. Huh? Look at Amara. Oh, Amara. Look at a girl that loves me. She dashes me hug every time. She advises me. She takes advice from me. She takes me like her brother. What else do I need? Do I need another prophet to tell me that she loves me? You know she's a woman. She don't know how to tell me that she loves me. That's the thing. I'm trying to make you understand. You don't want to understand.
Look at you.
Ikenna, she hugs you. Iho. Come back to your senses. Come back. Ikenna, the dreamer. In fact, Ikenna, the mechanical dreamer. Go on. My friend, Banu Bulaba, give us the first illusion. Nan alum. Enter, do what I ask you to lose for me.
Don't make that.
Banu Bulaba, give us
the
first illusion.
The woman that loves me.
Lose your car, look to
Don't do what you want.
Hey, yeah,
you talk too much in this thing, you will not attend our wedding. Don't try me. I will make you not to attend our wedding.
Dad, do what I ask you to do for me.
Even if I try to allow you to come for the wedding, you will stay outside. Ma'am. You see how I'm going to marry her.
Equine.
I will marry her.
I will move to my friend.
I have gone over this whole template. I've reviewed it up, I've reviewed it down. I know every segment of it, and I tell you, if we implement this, the entire length and breadth of Africa will be our market.
Really, Chief?
Yes.
Let's toast it up, Chief.
Oh, really?
Well, Chief, that's why I asked you to come, so that we can discuss the way forward. Oh, hello, my angel. How are you? Oh, yes, I'm at home with one of my business partners. I will call you back as soon as I'm through with him. Oh, Chief, I'm sorry, that was my daughter, Tema.
Oh, really? How is she?
She's good. She's coming back tomorrow.
For crying out loud. Tomorrow? Yes, coming back? I see. In that case, yes, I will have to come back again to bid her welcome. This time I'm coming with my son.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, that was very kind of you, Chief. And my family will be waiting to welcome you.
Oh, we'll be here. I'm looking forward to our coming back.
And, Chief, we have to be fast with these documents so that I can forward them person tomorrow.
Fine.
To South Korea.
That's okay. I'm ready anytime, any day.
Chief, because there you go. Let's see tomorrow. As soon as we sign, I forward you to South Korea.
My girl! Come chop a rice and beans here.
Eh? Bruh! I've come.
Delicious rice.
I'm fine, thank you. Yes.
Hey, Chai. I've eaten you. You came late.
You go chop
I'm waiting
again.
For you.
Hey.
Everybody has eaten. Well, come that time, okay?
For you,
the rice and beans.
I be you want most to
Mama put to rice and beans.
Solo, come on.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Oh, sorry, I've eaten. Yeah. No, bye, Mama.
Come back tomorrow, okay?
Have you given her?
Madam, why you come late now?
My sister.
We don't already take something, eh? Ikenna, what have I done to you now? Eh? I'm giving you food to eat. I'm not asking for your money. Anytime I do, you tell me you're doing fasting. But if I go, you go eat Amara's food. Mm? You say you don't like tomato stew. Because of you, I started preparing ofakwu just to please you. It's not fair.
Uju, I am not fasting. I'm still on fasting. I don't want to eat yet. Please, don't do this thing as if to look for it to make it look as if I'm treating you bad. No, Biko, I'm not treating you bad, though.
Mm-hmm. Uju, don't worry. Go and keep the food. You'll eat it later.
Really?
Yes. He has been complaining about hunger for long.
I know he's my main G, he's my guy. I know how he likes that. He likes to behave.
Okay, don't worry. I'll come back and come and take the plate.
Money, where says? You could grab a gogis. Why would you take this girl to go and drop that food for me? Eh? I've told you, I don't want to eat. I told me you need this girl. If you want this girl, carry her. I'm not interested. Eh? Because of love potion, I don't want love potion. I'm telling you now, you're not listening.
You can, I don't have an eye on her now. I don't. Come on. See, this girl is showing you real love. Undiluted love. Giving you food for free. What is that? You still hold on here with Famara, who is going to give you food and you still pay for the food. Come on, grow up. If you're not going to be able to do it,
in what sense? Go and eat that love potion. Eat it. One day you get dig by the name. You will see. You don't know that girl.
Eat it. I will eat it.
It is, you see the love potion.
Honey, are you ready to go?
Yeah. What's up with you?
I'm good. Please, can you help me with those remotes?
Okay.
Oh, I think I'm feeling hot. Please, can you get the remote and...
This is not working. Are you feeling now?
Yes, I'm better now.
So, I need to run now, okay? So what do you think you want to have for breakfast and lunch?
I don't even know. You know, we have lots of food in the freezer, so I'm confused. I'm getting a little. Only these two. Koja. It's too early for such. I don't know. Oh, bro, my fault. Let me call Nkechi to help me with the drinking. I do not like his stress so much. Nkechi!
Nkechi!
Hey,
madam! I've been calling you.
Yes, ma'am. Nkechi, I've been calling you. Eh? It's alright. Nkechi, I'm confused. I don't know what to eat. Can you just make a suggestion for me? What we'll eat for breakfast and lunch?
Are you calling? This girl is wasting my time.
Oh, really? Are you in a hurry?
Yeah. Let me...
No, don't worry. I'll be the one to take. I'll take and give. In fact, let's share it into two.
Is that what you want?
My own should be bigger.
No.
Thank you. For my upkeep. Can I have this one?
Okay.
All right. Thank you. You're such a cute, loving, caring man. Baby, you know I'm so lucky to have you as a husband.
What am I looking for money for? It's for you.
Thank you.
It's for you. Let's make sure my baby is happy. That's what I want.
Of course,
okay?
Of course.
I have to roll now.
Hey, Ma, were you able to come up with any idea?
Ma, I don't know what you would like to eat. But as for me, I think I would like to eat rice this morning, then eat semo with a face salad in the afternoon.
Come. Yeah. Face salad at my house. See, I bet it's your order. Eh? I asked you to tell me what I will eat. You're not even concerned about me and the baby. Some for you.
Good morning.
Wadela. Please help this girl, honey. You have to run along.
Alright, I'll call you, eh?
Okay.
Have a nice day, honey. I love you.
Love you.
Hey, so you won't tell me you're sorry, Okuya?
I'm sorry, ma.
Mr. Bwajo, are you happy for me?
Yes, ma.
See, my prayer for you is that you will end up getting married to a man that is as rich as my husband. But one no Diego with the thing. No, no, my spirit AJ will pay the money.
But you are lucky. You are very, very lucky.
That's why I'm always happy. Yeah. So Wadro, what would I even take? Beverage? No. Okay, get me some fruits. Oh? Okay. Just go inside and eat whatever you want to eat. You need the normal.
Thank you, I will get it now.
Mr. Wadro. Go leave it, oh? Mm. Don't worry. You will not marry gate man. Hmm? I'm going to do keke. Now I'll watch that some money. And I'm enjoying. Like, you can't possibly be like me. When you're chairman, life is good.
The very wicked. So, what can I give you? Eating this food? Eh? You are very, very wicked. Instead of you to allow Ujuma to go with her food so that you join me to patronize Amara. Eh? You are here eating the food. It's obvious to me that you don't want Amara to succeed in this town. Mm. And she will hear about it.
You say you don't want to eat the food. And that's love portion inside. Allow me to eat the food and eat the love portion. I know you're waiting for Amara because your special food is coming. Hmm? Don't worry, she will be here. When you come, you eat your own. Let me. But if you're still hungry, tell me. I'll call you to spring and have food. Too, then.
Eat what? Eat the very wicked. Eat the bad. Mm. And you finish that food. Though.
Mm. You
see
her now?
I'm here.
Hi.
Hey. Okay.
You're eating already.
My sister, what happened? You didn't come early. And the food is not for me. It's for...
Leave this guy. An idiot. You could go by the... What happened?
My dear, I don't know when all these problems will cease. Eh? This morning, both my tires went flat. What happened to the tires? Amara Chukwu Ibekwe does not know. Eh? Hi!
It's okay. Start. Give me food first, then. Let's start selling to... Let me call people.
I've got to do other shit. Only 4 plates of rice I sold. They've all eaten.
Hi! Hi, this is son of Njaya, but don't worry. Do. You will sell it. Do. Put for me.
You want more money?
One more, put everything. Hi!
Angel, what is this? Is this what I asked you to prepare for me?
Sorry, sir. But this was exactly how we did it, and the headquarters approved of it.
Go and reconstruct that thing well. And let me warn you, Today should be your last day of coming to work this late. I will not warn you again. This is the third warning and the very last. Angel, what is really wrong with you? You were supposed to bring this file since yesterday, but I didn't see you. Now, I've inquired over it. Take this file now, go and sort it out very well, because what you did there is rubbish. You have 45 minutes to do that. Otherwise, you will have yourself to blame. Am I understood? Get out of my office now.
Man, this is the kind of girl I like. I'm so happy. You know, my dad just told me that she'll be coming in tomorrow.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
This is your pops, man. Guy, get are you?
Pops, get are you?
Sharp guy. Huh? Oh, anyways, I'm so happy for you. If I was in your shoes, I would never look at any other girl. Stick to this.
My friend, shut up. Shut up. You won't look at any other girl, you that I know. You still look for more. Is it not you? Or no? Angel is sweet. Angel is a sweet girl. If not that I've seen this girl, eh? I would say that Angel is the sweetest girl in this area.
Ta! Alash, no join. That girl is tall. She sometimes behaves awkward. Do you know that girl slept in my corridor? On the bed floor.
What?
Yesterday in my house.
Don't say that again. Oh no. Don't tell me you left that girl there.
I didn't. Okay, fine. She kept calling me, calling at the time my phone went off. I thought she would have gone home to come back in the morning to get a file. But I never knew she slept on the ground. Okay, fine. What if my neighbor would have seen her? What would he say of me? You see, this boy is wicked.
No, it's not fair. Hello, it's not fair now. It's not fair. What if it's your younger sister? Eh? Would you love to see another man treating her like that? It's not fair.
Younger sister won't do that.
See? At least she told you her reason for waiting. You could have gone home and opened the door for her to take the files.
How now? What if she changes her mind before I come back? What will I say? Guys, that girl is dull. Hmm? I'm going to drop her any moment from now. I'm tired of that girl. See, enough of Angel this, Angel that. Let's talk about you. My guy is happy. You found Trailer. Beautiful girl from the States. You know, at least. Yes, I'm so happy for you.
Yeah.
Talking about this beautiful girl, not that.
Yeah, I'm happy too. I appreciate it. Nice, me too. Definitely. I can't wait to see her.
Yeah, fine boy, look at this.
Oh, you know they do well.
Wezio, Negekwamunze, you need to understand one thing. Marriage is marriage, not marriage. You can't continue like this. Okay. Yes, now. Yes, I'm having some fruits now. Mm-hmm. That's what I want. I'll still eat chicken. I'll eat whatever I want to eat.
Now, are you serious? Hey, Digi Adikwa, very mean. He's such a wicked man. Why would he be treating you like this? Okay, fine. If he wants to eat okwa, make okwa for him now. Hmm? You should just eat okwa. Add stockfish. He doesn't want stockfish. No, kwa police cell in my house. Well, one thing I want you to understand is marriage is marriage, not manage. You don't have to keep managing like this.
Hey, now you're suffering, no, you know, I'm so happy, oh, I'm so happy I married my husband. Because I even pleaded with God, I want to marry a rich man. I can't marry a poor man now. They are not half. I can't. I cannot. Yes, no, it's okay, it's okay. Just give him whatever he wants to eat, okay? They are not okay for.
Oh, follow him nicely, oh. Just endure. Ebagonu bune ebago. Okay.
Ma, I brought this. And I kept the remaining ones in the fridge.
That remaining one. I don't want to hear you mistakenly pinch them.
Okay, Ma.
Go and take it. Open it.
Ma, should I help you and open the one?
Don't worry, just bring it to me.
I mean the table.
Can go and have your food.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey!
Ndo ka nwunye chiama. A meligode ego. Negoli.
I'm so happy I didn't go to university like my sister. Because if I had gone to university, maybe I won't be married to a rich man. Or maybe I'll be on the streets selling orange, pineapple, pawpaw, or fuck like my useless sister. Education is good though. I'm a one. But I think money is better. Here am I enjoying life to the fullest.
This is your mood.
What is
it? Hey! Welcome, welcome, welcome.
No, you're welcome.
Mama,
no,
thank you. Thank you.
How are you?
Mama, I'm fine. I'm doing well. Mama, how are you people doing?
Well, you have seen us now. Eh? How about your business?
Mama, business is fine. It's moving small, small. We thank God.
But you're really shining.
Me shining?
Yeah.
Because what about Amara? Has she secured any job?
Oh, you still remember that girl as your sister? That one, she's becoming a nuisance in this house. You need to see what I'm passing through in her hands. You need if I'm not going to get. But don't worry, when we go inside, I will tell you everything as it were. I will tell you.
Mama, I must warn her seriously this time. Mama, she either gets married or leave the house now.
Whoa.
Mama, I came back because I have issues. I have little money challenge. So I need money to go back. Mama, she has to contribute for me to go back.
I'll make her give you money.
Sita does not have any money.
Uchiano. Nzenka. Oporo. Esha. Come on, take yourself inside. Go put in noise and go warm that soup for me. Now take that back inside. Really, take it inside and go warm that soup for me. Look at that. Go and warm that soup! Fuck all this. Come there, Wapagi!
Okay, Jay, don't worry. She's starting to give me money.
I know you must be hungry. She must give you money. I will make her give you that money.
I'm hungry. Mama, she has to give me money to go back.
No, I'll make her do it so. She will give you money. Come and go and eat. Ebele! Ebele! You have still going with so.
Come on, rise up, man!
Hi, Amala. You are here?
Rice.
Yeah. You came late. And I've eaten.
You have eaten already?
What happened?
You cook them well.
I had some small problems.
You go chop them again.
But I have beans today. Okay, I'll eat tomorrow. I have more money. There's egg in today's mama. And everybody here. Hello? Take care.
I don't know what that costs. Make a booty for you.
Here the rice and beans.
I be you want must do.
Mama booty rice and beans.
Here
the rice and beans.
Papa booty nyalogi.
Tell me, get up. Hi. Nah, I'm feeling so bad for Amara now. Ubi adromo at all. Eh? All these people, everybody, all of them, they're eating.
Hi. Ikenna, didn't I tell you? You said you want to go around to inform everybody that Amara has arrived. Information minister. Now you be the person when they go tell them before Amara don't come. Now you? Many has come in the morning, they didn't start the way elsewhere to buy something to eat.
So this is what you're saying. Hey! Okay, chuku. Okay, de. Okay, de. So you are this bad. It's wicked. I will keep telling you that it's bad. Do you know how much food Amara has in that truck? Do you know? Now she didn't finish selling it. What do you think she will do about it? Will you eat it? Hi. Hi.
Ikenna, some days are like that.
Yeah.
Yes, bad market is not an evil omen. It happens like that. Anyway, that will teach her a lesson. Whatever kept her at home will not repeat itself again. Do you get that?
So that's what you're saying. So it's now Amara's turn. You know that bad market is part of business, Abi. Eh? So that's what you're saying.
Ikenna.
But sometimes here, if we did not work on any car now, you feel like committing suicide. You will think that your own one has finished. Now it's Amara's turn. You know that bad market is part of business. Now, see, let me tell you, it's obvious to me that Nachine Efu begin to bring out yourself.
No.
It's the wicked.
No.
It's the bad.
Get the Kangwake. All through they will have only one car, this very one. And when motor is Ilolota, it's not only this car. It's like that once in a while. It's not a bad omen. What's the plan? You look like I lose the final. Oh no, Gagababo.
I don't fag Korogia one by one. The day you know what you did to yourself is on the wedding day. My wedding day with Amara, that is the day you know what you did to yourself. Because that day, I will make sure if you eat bakam, what you eat that day is rice. Yeah. You will see.
So you mean Paul left us to sleep outside?
It was terrible. It was very, very terrible, Cindy. Even for the drugs I took this morning, I'm sure by now I would have been in the hospital. It was so cold last night.
Well, babe, you have to be careful. Now, if not me, if I don't go back house, by 9 p.m., come back early in the morning.
I needed the file. I didn't know he was going to stay out that late. The one that hurts me the most now is the manager said I have just one chance left. Cindy, you needed to have seen the way the manager was yelling at me. He said the next time I try this thing, he's going to terminate my job.
You see, I would advise you as a sister, do not stay back on Sundays when you go for a weekend. Look, enjoy your job with your job. The way Paul is going about this, he will not get you another job. Babe, love now, but love with your head and not your heart.
I know all those things, but I love Paul so much. I am helplessly in love with Paul. You wouldn't believe after preparing breakfast for him this morning, I pleaded with him to take me home so that I can change and then go to work. Paul looked me in the eyes and told me no.
The food I brought. I didn't even sell one quarter of all the food I brought. What will I do with it now? Hey!
This thing is very bad. But it's okay. God knows the best. I wish I could eat more food.
It's okay. Okay, man.
How many plates can you finish? No problem. I don't just know what to call this one. Hey!
This is business. Some days are like that. The other days you were selling very well. Today, things went bad. It's okay, it's not your fault. You have done your best. So forget it. I will take like 5 plates. I will pay you. I will take it to my home. Meat. I will be eating it at home.
Okay?
Huh? Because you have to come and buy more food, please. Come and buy, please, now. Draw here, then.
Is food still remaining?
Yes, so it's remaining plenty. It's still remaining.
You can now. Let me buy some and take the children around my house.
Better. See, I mean, don't you think it's good? Let me go and call people. Tell them, remind them that your food is still remaining. So that they'll come and buy. They'll use it against me. No, I'll just take it to my woman. This thing is, I'm not happy. I'm not happy. I wish I can eat more. I will just eat more food here now.
So what happened now?
Ogajide, what happened is that there is a good news.
Yes.
Your goods are released. Everything is settled. No problem anywhere again. They'll be coming in tomorrow with NAFDAC approval.
Tomorrow. It's nice doing business with you guys.
Yes.
So how do we do the payment?
The payment? Yes. Our boss says 1.2 million. I say you have to issue us a check.
Okay. Should I do that now?
Yes, now.
Put on the same way. You don't know how we do it. We have been working together. Yeah. Our own check too.
I told you about it.
No, I
told my friends. It's not doing deals. Have that man.
Yes. That is what I'm saying. Tell your friends. Sure, tell your friends. They are in a safe hands.
Yes.
Who is NAFDAC if not us? We are the NAFDAC.
Yes.
We are the NAFDAC.
No NAFDAC, no clean.
Yes. Yes. We are the NAFDAC.
What
yes.
Them do I do?
Baby, you kept me waiting.
Oh, I'm sorry, my dear. I miss you so much. In fact, I can't wait to be with you.
Okay. I hope you got me the Hublot wristwatch I asked you to get for me. Or have you given it to your wife?
No, baby. How can you say this? You know how much I love you. In fact, it is the least in the things I bought for you.
Serious?
Yes.
Oh, I miss you. Okay.
Ne, Kanwag is over. What every woman needs is a husband. A good husband. A husband that will treat you like a queen, pamper you, get you everything you need.
Just take a good look at me. From head to toe. Can't you see I'm shining? I'm so blessed to have my husband. He's such a good man and he provides me with everything I need. He loves me so much. Every woman should be praying to be like me. I'm telling you, I don't know why this is okay, but as it is,
your one is good now. My husband.
always complaining about money. He doesn't have money. He pities on himself. He imports goods. My dear, I'm tired of that marriage, Joe. I am tired. Please, look at you now. Look at you. In the morning, you're even confused on what to eat. My house, anything my husband eats, that's what you eat.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Nah, yeah, they were very serious. Nah, I'm good with my own. Just have something.
But you, for crying out loud, your husband is a businessman. Why is he acting like a teacher? Why is he finding it so difficult to spoil you with some money? Oh, very good. My God. Ha. My husband cannot try that with me. If he dares it. If he tries me. Ha. Man, be able to rock. Nah, you have to get your mother involved. She needs to talk some sense into your husband's head. Agabioku, you people need to call him, sit him down, wioku. This is not nice, oh. Ha! Please, drink up.
Oma Mwadiao, ha! Let me tell you, when my mom came for Omo, do you know that it was so difficult for my husband to bring that money to give to my mom?
Ne, this is incredible. In a kwezo, he gave my mommy 10,000 naira.
Chineke.
10,000 naira and some small things he bought for her.
Wait, is it for transport or just 10,000 naira? Nisi Adroda, your husband Mao, Isi Adria Machacha, why would he do such a thing? Do you know how much my husband gave me a few days ago to send to my mother just for upkeep?
See?
Let alone Mboya Abiazi Omugo. Hey, I will even make sure he buys her a car, because a woman that gave birth to me needs to be treated properly. Ni ya go call your husband Doku before I turn on you to man and na wagizo. You need to sit up.
Yes, he's a cheerful giver. He's a cheerful giver. Eh? Not only that he's a rich man, but he only spends it on you.
Of course he has to. I'm his wife. I'm his responsibility.
Ntaka, please, pray for me. Look at me now. A wife of a rich man. I don't even have a car. I came here with public transport.
So, Ijuku Akwale everywhere going to any station of the cross. Nia di kwabado. Look at the good very mean. Ne, don't keep quiet. You have to do something. You have to. Ah, what kind of nonsense is this? Why is he treating you like a house help? For crying out loud, Munya Kebu. Munya. No, ne, you have to do something. No, you have to. Ah. In fact, I don't even have strength to talk about all these things. It's your war. You just have to fight it on your own. But make sure you talk some sense into him, oh? Ketana no, obu chicken beef. Give this girl no. Nkechi! Nkechi!
I will not cook again. Again, I will not cook again. I will serve the same food tomorrow. I will not cook again. I'm very angry.
No, you have to prepare small rice and ofaku. Mix it with this one, so that people will not know. If they know, it will spoil your market.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I'll boil on that one and mix it.
Mm-hmm.
Hi. Kina, thank you. Oh. You're such a good friend. I don't know what I would have done without you. I will not let you down. And I will make it up to you. I promise.
Mm-hmm. I have always known that you will not disappoint me.
Oh, yes.
I believe so much in you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Oh. Mm-hmm. You're a darling.
Let me pass. Let me follow you more.
Eh?
Let me push you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, Ken.
Mama, I really need money. The kind of business I want to venture into now, Mama, it will give me big money. I don't know how it will sound if I should ask our in-law for another money again.
How will it sound? It's not going to sound anyhow. There's nothing wrong in you asking my in-law to give you money. If he didn't give you money, who will give you? After all, he married my beautiful, sweet daughter to keep helping us. Even though I must accept that he's been trying with us, he's been trying.
Yes, Mama, he has been trying, I must confess. He has tried a lot. No. Mama, check his email. If Amara had agreed to marry Okosisi, Mama, all our problems would have been solved.
Thank you so much, my son, for saying this. You see, everybody that sees me in my Twitter, they will say, Regina
is humiliating her daughter. Regina is maltreating her daughter. They won't know what this stupid girl denied me. Eh? Because if she had married Okosisi, my situation would have changed. Eh?
What? Madam! 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 Madam!
How are you? When did you come?
Amara, so you're still doing this? I mean, so you're still disgracing this family like this, Amara?
Jubia. Okay, Zie. Manum. Manum. When did you come? How are you? Amara. Amara. So you are still disgracing this family. How does that question and your answer, how do they relate?
Mama, we need to talk this night. Mama, I can no longer take this insult from Amara. What for now?
Okay, dear. Okay,
rice and beef seller. Go with your trouble now. Eh? International Beans and Rice Oyoyo, Nigeria Limited. Carry your truck and go. How much did you collect today?
This rest of the family. Go! Carry your beans and rice. Did you finish? You left some. My man, did you sell it? Welcome.
Just look at that. You keep selling this all through your life. I'll see how you will end. How you end up. International woman. Oh, you're your beast and rice. International business
woman.
Mama.
Igabobo.
Bobo.
My fellow engineer. How many times did I call you? Because what I want to tell you now, I don't want you to laugh.
No problem.
I don't want you to laugh.
I didn't know why.
It's
on.
Very serious inside me. Now, I'm serious. I want to marry Amara. This time, I'm very serious.
Sorry.
You're laughing.
I don't laugh. Hmm? But see, I want to talk to you, not just like a colleague or a business partner. I want to talk to you like a best friend we are. Hmm? Amara is good, there's no two ways about it. She's excellent. Amara is one woman that any man, if any man puts at home, the person never regret having her as a wife. But,
Wadie, Achom Botga, this your but. It's one thing I don't like. Chata! It puts me off balance. I don't want it.
Why not hear me out first?
You see, I'm hearing you.
It's for your own benefit. The fact is that, see, Amara is educated. She's smart. She's intelligent. If you marry Amara, both of you are going to have issues at home. You are not going to have a very striking balance at home because you can measure up.
So, because she's intelligent, she went to school. As an engineer that I am, I can't measure all along with a problem. You think that I'm not smart and intelligent because I didn't go to university? Is that what you're saying?
Not at all. That's wasn't what I said. See, understand the point here. See, now, Amara is a woman of substance. I don't want it to come from the angle we are saying it that she's selling rice and beans at the workshop. Mm-mm. See. If that girl get job for big company, if she dress, come out, I swear, you know, go even get girls to suffer for us. She go dead to her ring, say you know, go even get the girls stop him.
Guy, forget that thing. I want that thing. What are you saying? Huh? As an engineer that I am, I can't measure alone with a problem. East, west, north, and south. Huh? As I am a man of substance on my own. Add him too much. Do you understand? What makes you think that I cannot get Amara? If she dresses, what is that thing? Let me tell you, as I am, I'm too much. Okay, so don't tell me that thing. I don't want that thing at all. Why are that carrying okay? Listen, if Amara loves me, she will respect me. Simple.
Thank you, my brother. You've said it all. You've nailed it. You said if she loves. Now, why not try to find out if truly she loves you? Why are you assuming that she loves you because she comes around and she hugs you? And you know she hugs everybody. Why not ask yourself, do you think this woman truly loves you like you think?
The other day, I told you that she called me a darling. It's not even the hug that she always dash me. Eh? She called me that. Do you know what would make a woman to call a man darling? He came, darling. You see how she calls me? He came, darling. And you think that she doesn't love me? She loves me so much. But because she's a woman, she don't know how to tell me. So I don't have that thing at all. Amara loves me.
Odogwu.
But she don't know how to love me too much.
Odogwu.
So, as an engineer, I can't imagine
what you want. She wants to marry Amara.
Odogwu.
One year water.
Odogwu.
A year water, how far we have gone?
Is that what you want?
Just what I need from you is one better support. Eh? Wish me well. Once sometimes. You are my friend.
I don't have any problem with that. If you want to go on, come on. I took one and I'm a guaragi.
You want and I win it. Guy, what you need to do now, go and prepare. Sew your suit for wedding. For the wedding.
No problem.
There's no two ways
about
it.
We are there. Yes, yes.
Uh-huh. If you don't know. Uh-huh.
Okay, Mwa. Odogwu.
Odogwu engineer. I can't imagine what you want to have a problem. Bring it to me from east, west, north and south.
Mama, I've actually made up my mind that I'm gonna have to stop this business. I mean, she can't continue bringing shame to this family. Only enough old men doing such a business, not a young, beautiful girl like Amara.
Brother Ikuro, now, and sister here also wants to stop the business. But what else is she going to do?
Crayfish.
Hey, can you call again, man?
I'll shut up your mouth. Hey!
Okay, Z.
Amara, help to that business. Amara, help to that business.
Amara, like your mate. But thank you very much, Okezi. Because even I myself, I am tired of that business. I thank you for wanting to start a new business for me. Thank you.
Amara, you must be out of your mind and senses to think that Okezi here will change business for you. Nudi Anyaz, eh? So there's no business left for you to do again except Ibu Ali Beast Narise. If you let them money.
Don't provoke me, Amara. Don't just provoke me this night. So you actually think that me, Okezie, will change your business for you? How, Nora? Look, I'm only advising you that you better look for something else to do and stop this your rice business you're doing. Else I will change it for you, Amara. I will change it for you.
But brother, how? Where is she going to get the money to start new business?
Come on, shut up your mouth.
Okezie, I am doing my business to survive. Please, if this is the kind of meeting you called me for, do not call me again. Ejimchukwu Yogi. Bikunu.
Amara. You will not disgrace this family, Amara.
You will not disgrace this. So you are walking out of me, yeah? So bad, yeah? Big up, please, so bad, yeah?
Amara.
Thank you.
Thank you, Daddy. Look at you.
Oh, what do we have here?
Ah, oh, my goodness. Daddy, look at you.
Oh, God, I'm this man on you.
Where's your luggage?
The gate man is bringing it.
Honey.
Oh, my God.
My baby.
Look at my money. So big. Thank you.
Honey.
You're welcome. Let's go.
Go in there and prepare our best dish.
It's all right. I'm already doing that.
Go and fetch it up.
Oh, God, mommy. Okay, Daddy. Come on, mommy.
What is all this? Guy, I'm not happy here. I'm not happy at all.
Why are you not happy?
Can you imagine? Amara is not picking her call. Since I was supposed to be here by now. Look at time.
Why not relax yourself? Cool down. Amara will soon be here. When she's finally here, then you ask her. Huh?
Nah, look at what you say. You don't understand anything. You don't understand anything.
I do.
You don't understand how much I take you over Amara. Hey. Anytime she know they here, my minute work they come out. And my next tour don't come out now. What thing I go do?
Okay, I understand. I understand. Even if I put myself on your shoe, I still understand. Don't worry, very soon, definitely. I know Amara now. And she know if you stay where she did, she go still breathing now.
Okay. Here is the food. Oh,
thank you. You can now. Hence we don't know when Amara is coming now. Why not buy food from Uju?
You want to buy, Abi?
Mm-hmm.
Buy!
Why does your friend hate me this much? What have I done wrong?
Don't worry. He doesn't hate you. Just give him a little time. He will soon start buying food from you, okay?
Mm.
Yes. Just relax your mind.
I don't blame him. I don't blame Okezie. I don't blame him. Cha cha. Okezie beat me. I see Okezie with 5 years. Okezie beat me. Because of Okezie, Mama beat me on my back. No problem. No problem.
Sister Ozugo. Ozugo, stop crying. Eh? Stop crying.
Because I'm trying to survive. That is the crime I commit in this house.
Okay. Elzebo, stop crying.
That is the crime I commit in this house.
Stop.
You are lucky. Take your stance. That I did not send you out from this house for slapping my son. I want you to stay away from me. Yeah? You don't contribute anything in this house. You claim to be his elder sister. Yet, you have not contributed anything in his life. Nothing. He pays the rent for the house where you live. You do business in this house. You collect money, you pocket it. Alone. Only go up with Ajonwa. Thank your sisters that just send you out of this house.
But Mama, but Okezie is wrong for beating up sister or they are quite mad. After she's the eldest in this house.
Again. Idiot. Amara, I will beat you again and again. You know the kind of face this girl brings to this family. After going to university, what does she resort to? Beans and rice. You want to show me that you have muscle, Abi? You want to show me that you have muscle? Don't worry, I'll come to that mechanic shop and disgrace me for those useless customers. I'm not fear.
Into bad drop. Into bad drop! Don't worry. Very soon! Very, very soon! You will mark today's date and you will regret it.
My friend, go ask someone, please.
Because I am your senior and you beat me! Mama, to join you! Into bad drop!
You are not longer my first child. I have swapped your position. I have given you a position to another person. Maybe you don't know, but someday you will know. Amara, come on now. Amara, I will beat you again. I will beat you again.
can never!
You will see!
Amara, you!
I
will beat you again later, Amara!
You will see! You will see! Mama!
When you're here, I hope all is well.
Sam, sit. I come with great news.
Okay.
Yes. Thelma is back.
Wow.
Wow. Her father called me a while back, so I said I should pass through here, pick you up, we're going to bid her welcome.
Dad, I can't go there now. She just came back. I don't want to start choking her with visit.
What won't I give to have both of you as husband and wife? Son, I don't want this girl to see any other person before you.
Dad, I understand how much you want me to have this girl. Yes, but don't forget she has her own choice to make. Dad, let's pray she likes me. But I'm not desperate. Anyway, Dad, I promise I won't do anything to fail you. As long as she likes me. All right. Fair enough. Fair enough.